Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, triples. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
Good evening and welcome to another super duper out of this world episode of Family Feud Nigeria. Bisola Ayola is my name, your delectable host on this amazing show. And if you're new around here, then you should know that Family Feud is brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, and our media partner, 88.5 UFM. Let's remind everyone how we play the game. Our expert researchers have polled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and all our contesting families need to do is to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points would play Fast Money for a chance to win 5 million naira! The time has come for us to meet our families. All the way from Anambra State, it's the ANORAH family! And all the way from Cross River State, it's the OKPOKAM family! Guys, I don't know about you. Can you feel the energy? Let's dive right into it and play round one. Let's have Chuggy and let's have Sarah. Ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. Okay. The point value for this round is single. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Awesome.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 7 answers are on the board. Name something you do not learn in a school.
Sex.
You don't learn that.
You're a bad girl.
I know.
You're a very, very bad girl. She says, Survey says. Chuggy, name something you do not learn in a school.
Skill.
Skill.
Good answer. Good answer.
She says skill. Survey says. Okay. Chuggy.
Yes.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We are playing.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Sarah. Hi, Chuggy. How you doing? The ANORAH family. You guys look bright, refreshed,
thank
happy.
You.
Thank you.
All right, Chuggy, introduce yourself and the rest of the ANORAH family.
Okay, my name is Chugo. This is my nickname, Chuggy.
Chuggy,
I'm
yes.
I'm called Chuggy. Yeah. So, as someone that likes soft life, but my work is to stress for people. I'm into catering. I'm a caterer, and then I own a logistics company.
Oh, amazing.
Okay, yeah. So this is my older sister, Emily. She has a cleaning agency. And then she's an entrepreneur as well. Okay, this is my sister's friend, Casey. She's a beautician. She's into hairs and makeup stuff. She claims that she's always fat, but every time you see her, I want to diet. She defines shape all the time, but the shape not define her.
Oh, stop
you know they ever find her.
There are many in that WhatsApp group. You get there.
Okay, that's my cousin, Clinton. He's into interior decor. And then that's Channing. That one is a working cinema. Like, movies that come, today movie she knows, next tomorrow movie she knows.
She knows.
Ah, next year movie she knows. She like, knows. She's the go-to for every movie that you want to watch now.
Give it up for the ANORAH family, guys. So, Trigi.
Yeah.
A caterer, and you also own a logistics company.
Yeah.
When you're not cooking and when you're not trying to, you know, help someone get a parcel across Nigeria,
yeah,
what do you do to relax?
I watch movies. I
then stay this is like calling Gidi a walking cinema.
No, but I go to half of the movies actually.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I have the information.
So you watch movies?
I listen to music. I relax at home. I basically watch TV. I love watching
TV. At home?
Yeah.
You don't like going out?
No, not really.
Because your job already makes you socialize with lots of people. Give it up for Chiki, guys. Anoli, who's older?
I'm older.
All right. So tell us a bit about Anoli.
Okay, I'm an entrepreneur and I run a cleaning agency. I love watching movies too. We watch movies together.
Yeah, we bond. Yeah,
so we have a lot. We have something in common. So we always have something to discuss.
All right, give it up for Anoli, guys. Finally, name something you do not learn in a school.
Like dancing?
Dancing!
Good answer, good answer!
Good answer, good answer, yeah!
She says dancing. Survey says...
Good answer!
Hi, Casey.
Hi, Gisela.
You're Annalie's friend.
Yes.
How long have you two been friends?
Over 10 years.
Oh, that's a long time.
Yeah.
Is it a beautiful friendship?
Beautiful with our ups and downs.
With our ups and downs. So, but if I'm going to rate it on a scale of 1 to 10, ups is how many? Downs is how many?
No, ups is more. Ups is 8, downs just 2.
Ah,
maybe.
That's lovely. Yeah. I love that friendship. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's good. It's good. It's good. Tell us a bit about Casey.
Okay, I'm a beautician. I'm into sales of hair and skincare products and cosmetics in general. I love to make people look beautiful. No matter your budget, we have something for everybody.
No matter the budget.
Yes.
No matter the budget. Okay. We see how it will work now. Casey.
Yeah.
I have only 10,000 naira. I want Brazilian wig. I want foundation, I want powder, I want lip liner and lipstick.
Where you want Siam?
Shall you say whatever my budget? Even if it's crayon, sell, give me. All right, Casey. Name something you do not learn in a school.
Football.
Football. Woo!
Good answer, good answer.
Football. Woo! She says football. Survey says... Clinton.
Hi.
You're blessed amongst women.
You're blessed.
How are you doing?
I'm very
happy to be here.
Very happy.
Tell us a bit about Clinton.
Clinton is a very easygoing guy. I'm an interior decorator. I recently finished up my university, so I'm currently serving. So, and I hope that I get myself set up.
Amazing. You've got 2 strikes. OKPOKAM family can steal this from you. So I ask you now, Clinton, name something you do not learn in a school.
Fighting.
Fighting! He says fighting. Survey says... Woo. Nice. Our walking cinema. Chani. Chani, what's your full name?
My name is Chantel.
Ah! I like the way... Your name says sound like Oyinbo film. Have you seen that movie, Chantel? How's it going, Chani?
It's going well.
So you love anything movies?
Oh, my God. I can't stress it enough.
Wow.
Yeah.
Can you give a rough estimate of how many movies you've ever seen in your life?
Oh, my God.
I think you should do a...
Yeah, that I'm doing that right now. Well, let me not over-exaggerate it. 3,000.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Like, I'll clap, bro.
I counted.
3,000.
Yeah, I counted from when I was small.
So, yeah, since you were little.
Yes.
Including series and all of that.
Yes.
So when you're not watching movies, what other interesting thing do you do?
I'm singing to myself.
Singing to yourself.
Yes.
You don't go out. Okay, you go to movies. to the cinemas a lot, or mostly you watch your movies?
I want to like go back and hear what they said properly. And
so
then,
you like watching it at home?
Yeah.
So if you're not singing to yourself, what else?
I'm acting.
You're acting?
Yeah.
To yourself?
Exactly.
Give it up for Chani, guys. All right. Chani.
Yes.
You have two strikes.
Yeah.
The OKPOKAM family can steal this from you. So I ask you now, Chani, name something you do not learn in a school.
How to make money.
How to make money. Survey says... top answer. Love it. Hey, don't forget to, you have two strikes. Chiggy, name something you do not learn in a school. Hey. Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Are you ready to steal?
Oh, yeah.
Have you deliberated? Sarah. You got the opportunity to steal from the lovely ANORAH family.
Okay.
So I ask you now, name something you do not learn in a school.
Attitude.
Attitude.
Good answer.
In the words of our Gen Z, period, purr. Are we purr? Survey says... reveal number 7. Stealing. Number 6. Wisdom. Number 4. Etiquette. And number 2. House chores. Round 1 is over. The ANORAH family have 46 points on the board. Is yet to get their points up on the board. Guys, I have got the most exciting news for you. You can now receive money from Rwanda, Uganda, South Africa, and Zambia. Just Momo it. Dial *671# to get your Momo PSB account today. Let's take a quick break, but don't pause your excitement because we will be right back. To the show, it's still Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor MTN and silver sponsor Momo PSB. Before the break, the ANORAH family had 46 points on the board. While the OKPOKAM family was yet to get their points up on the board. Round 1 is already in the bag. Round 2 is up next. Give me Anuli and give me Charles. Lady and gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 7 answers are on the board. Here comes your question. Name something men do to de-stress.
Smoke.
Smoke. Smoke. She says smoke. Survey says. Charles, name something men do to de-stress.
Drunkenness.
Drunkenness. He says drunkenness. Survey says. Charles, wait. Charles, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Anuli. Hi, Sarah.
Hi, Bisola.
How's it going?
Amazing.
Happy to be here.
Oh.
All right, Sarah, introduce yourself and the rest of the OKPOKAM family.
So I am Sarah. I'm a makeup artist. Nice. I love to look good.
You do look
I'm a stylist.
Good.
Like I said, I like to look good. I make my own hair like this is my handwork.
Nice.
So I don't go to the salon. I don't get to be touched. So one of those things that us ladies spend money for,
yes,
I do it for myself.
Me trying to do my own by myself. I used to do it by myself.
So I'm a salsa dancer.
Yes,
yes, yes.
I know that one of the beautiful things about salsa is that you get to see how beautiful it is if you have a partner as
That's
well.
That's right.
But even lay you, you do the guinea, it's in my amazing. Give it up for Sarah once
again. Thank you.
You've got a lot of bubbly energy.
Yeah.
That's why it's good you're dancing salsa. All right, introduce the rest of the OKPOKAM family.
So, and one more thing I did not tell you about myself.
Yes.
So, standing right here is someone that survived
Bell palsy,
facial paralysis, and stroke. So, I'm a survivor.
Louder!
I'm a survivor! So,
amazing.
Here is my very amazing team. This is Charles. He's a rapper and a teacher,
a lyricist.
Like he likes to call himself. He writes songs and he raps. And that's my amazing friend from childhood. I mean, you know you have friends that you don't grow up with. And somehow you grow up with, but you don't connect. We still connect. We're classmates. From childhood.
Yes. Amazing.
And then we've grown all the way and we've become like sisters now. So she is an amazing dancer as well. I know she doesn't want to say that, but she's a dance instructor. She teaches and then she's a fitness trainer.
Coach,
also.
She's very, very fit and nice. Love it.
And that's my brother over there. He is a videographer and also an online salesperson. And that's my younger sister over there, who happens to be a writer, a very stubborn girl, strong-willed, a screenwriter, and also a publicist. And
family of arts.
Yes.
A true survivor. Charles, a lyricist.
Yeah.
And you also teach.
Yeah.
What do you teach?
I teach English.
You teach English?
Yes.
All right, can you drop some bars for us?
So many Nigeria rappers, some by foreign artists, mingle. It's single one ko yato si radio jingle. Afi bi o ni enjo yeshe enko ke lati olive. To ba ya wani mo like lati mako beef. Nigba ti rap chi soju kon bi eja kon beef. Cause I kick tight flows. To ma yin yon lasiko. Shori po yato si fuji ki shi remi aloko. This is for the year ki shi fan to ba loko. Biko a wato bwa ko ni eni wanti suko.
Wow! I love the fusion of English and our, you know, local dialect and everything.
That's what I do.
That's what I do.
That's what I
do. So, very proud. So you said you teach English language.
Yes, I take English.
Now, do you sometimes infuse your rap when you're teaching your students?
Well, I take literature and English as well.
Amazing. So English teacher, and literature as well. Amazing.
So that's why, you know, I have this ability.
Yes.
I have this infusion of literary appreciation. You know, and my English, then I join it together with my Yoruba idioms and so many things.
Amazing.
So I infuse it together to make a very good rap.
Very, very good rap. Yes. And I must say, it is really good. Can we give him a big round of applause? That was dope. That was really good. Love it. Thank you, Charles.
Yeah.
Lovely meeting you, Charles.
You're welcome.
Hi, Pamela.
Hi, Visola.
Tell us a bit about yourself.
Okay, my name is Pamela. I am a dance teacher. I teach dance to kids in schools, and I teach dance to adults as well in studios. And then I am a fitness coach.
And a fitness coach. How long have you been dancing yourself?
I think I've been dancing for about 10 years.
Ooh, that's a long time.
Yeah.
And how long have you two known each other?
All my life.
All your life. Wow. Is she a good... How did you manage with her when she was down? How did you help her out?
Well, it was a very depressing time for all of us, but we just had to keep our hopes up and just keep praying encouraging her.
And seeing her now,
it makes me super excited.
I mean, give it up for them, guys. Love it.
Thank you.
All right, Pamela.
Yeah.
Name something men do to de-stress.
Talk with friends.
Talk with friends.
Good answer.
She says talk with friends. Survey says... Emmanuel.
Yeah, yeah.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Happy to be here?
Yeah, very happy.
Tell us a bit about Emmanuel.
Hi, so I'm Emmanuel. I am a videographer. I also run an online business. And yeah, that's basically it. Yeah.
Give it up for Emmanuel, guys.
Thank you.
Emmanuel.
Yes, yes.
Name something men do to de-stress.
Hit the gym.
Hit the gym. That's a good one. He says, hit the gym. Survey says, yes. Wow. Nice. ANORAH.
Hi, Gisela.
How you doing, ANORAH?
I'm good, and you? You're beautiful.
Stop it, ANORAH, stop it. Zoom in on my face. I want everybody to see the beauty that ANORAH is seeing up close.
Everything,
everything. Everything all together.
It's giving.
Oh my goodness, thank you, ANORAH.
No, immediately you came in, I was like, oh my gosh, she's beautiful.
ANORAH, stop it! Stop it, I like it! Can't quit, I have my way. Only you alone, I could have given you that 5 million.
Oh, wow.
But you see, if I have access to that 5 million, now me go check out. All right, tell us a bit more about ANORAH.
My name is ANORAH. I'm a screenwriter and a publicist. I work with several celebrities as a publicist, and I have written several stories that have been aired. Some ones I have written for like studios, so I'm under an NDA, not to call any name. And yeah, I've worked. Yeah, that's basically it.
Amazing. Amazing. All right, ANORAH, name something men do to de-stress.
Watch football.
They watch football.
That's right. Good answer.
Good answer.
They watch Great. Football. Great. Survey says. Nice. Great.
Good answer.
Great. Love it.
Great.
Sarah, name something men do to de-stress.
They hang out with their girlfriend.
They hang out with their girlfriend. Survey says.
Great,
Charles,
great.
Two strikes.
Oh, sugar.
ANORAH family. Hey, hey. Chugi, you mean business, oh? Chugi is ready. You can see her. She don't, her face don't, she won't collect her. Are you going to let her steal?
No.
Awesome. Charles, name something men do to de-stress.
Sex.
You're a bad boy.
Nah.
It's how he said it, like he was rapping. All righty, people. He says, nah. Survey says, hey! Love it. Love it.
Straight up.
Pamela.
Yes, straight
up. Don't forget, you got two strikes. ANORAH family can steal. Pamela, name something men do to de-stress.
Gossip.
Gossip!
Yeah. Good answer!
Yes. Men, they gossip way, way. Okay, all the men there, they are laughing. I can see you, sir. You're laughing. You're laughing. Are we lying? Survey says. Oh, that was a good answer, though. Sugar. Sugar, baby. Are you ready to steal it?
I'm ready.
Have you agreed with them what you're going to say to steal it?
Yes.
Okay. I ask you now, Chugi, for a chance to steal. Name something men do to de-stress.
I'll say spend time with their families.
Spend time with their families.
Good answer. Good answer.
Spend time with their families. Survey says... Let's reveal number 5.
Music!
Number 4.
Clubbing!
And lastly, number 3.
Sleep!
The score is now 46 points to the ANORAH family. And 61 to the OKPOKAM family. People, we cannot stop now. Let us give round three all it takes. So right about now, give me Casey and give me Pamela. Ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 6 answers are on the board. Fill in the blank. You should never leave your home without dash.
You should never leave your home without a smile.
Without a smile.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Survey says... Casey, fill in the blank. You should never leave home without your dash.
Your keys.
Your keys. Woo! Survey says... Emmanuel.
Yes, ma'am.
Fill in the blank. You should never leave home without your dash.
Money.
Money!
Good answer. Good answer.
Survey says... Okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We're playing.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Casey.
Yes, sir.
ANORAH, fill in the blank. You should never leave home without your dash.
You should never leave your home without your phone.
Without phone, your phone. Your phone. Very important. Survey says... Nice. Sarah, fill in the blank. You should never leave your home without...
You should never leave your home without... praying.
Praying. Survey says... Nice. Charles, fill in the blank. You should never leave your home without dash.
Dropping feeding money.
Dropping feeding money.
Good answer, good answer.
You go drop job money.
Good answer.
Drop them. Mama level. Mm-hmm. Mommy, drop money. Survey says...
Good answer, good answer.
Pamela.
Yes, please.
One strike, no pressure at all. Fill in the blank. You should never leave your home without dash.
Without a destination.
Without a destination.
That's right, good answer. Yeah.
Survey says...
Good answer, still good.
Emmanuel.
Yes, ma'am.
2 strikes. ANORAH family, then annually they mark you. She don't mark you, say, guy, I go thief her. Are you gonna let them thief you?
No.
All right, Emmanuel, fill in the blank. You should never leave your home without dash.
Clothes on.
Clothes on.
Good answer.
Leave home naked at your own risk. Survey says... Chigi, you always look happy as if you want to steal. Happy, happy.
Yes, I love stealing.
Do you believe you can steal this time around?
Yes, of course.
You believe you can steal?
Yes.
Chigi, fill in the blank. You should never leave your home without dash.
Clothes.
Clothes.
Good answer.
She says clothes. Survey says...
Yes.
You are not listening. Isn't that cloth he answered to? Oh, you are busy talking. You don't know what's going on. All right, guys, let's reveal. Let's reveal number 6.
Easy.
Normal level, we do fasting now. Number 3. Locking the door. And lastly, number 2. A shower!
A shower.
Yeah.
times.
Come on!
Two times now!
Oh dear. Alrighty, people. Three rounds down, and the ANORAH family have 46 points on the board. While the OKPOKAM family have 169 points on the board. Do you know you can join the fun? Simply text DFF to 205 for a chance to win big. 30 daily winners get 5,000 naira, and one lucky player grabs 1 million naira every quarter. So start texting now. My families, we'll get back to the game right after this short break. Don't go anywhere. Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsors, MTN. Before the break, the ANORAH family had 46 points on the board. While the OKPOKAM family had 169 points on the board. We are slowly inching to the end of the game. And as of now that I'm speaking to you, it is still anybody's game. It is now time for round four. Give me Clinton and give me Emmanuel. Gentlemen, you know the rules.
Yeah.
Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yes, yeah. Ma'am.
Yes, they are. We surveyed 100 people. And the top six answers are on the board. Name one thing you do when you love someone.
Give them money.
Give them money! Clinton, the ease at which you said it. Please, can you love me? He says, give them money. Survey says... Emmanuel, name one thing you do when you love someone.
Give them gifts.
Give them gifts.
Good answer!
Good answer. Great, great, good answer, great, 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 great.
Survey says... Emmanuel.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Do you want to play?
Do you want to play? Thank you very much, Clinton. ANORAH.
Yes, ma.
Name one thing you do when you love someone.
Spend quality time together.
Spend quality time together.
Good answer.
Great, 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 great.
Good answer.
Great.
Survey says. Sarah.
Yes.
Sarah, don't you calculate. You teach in a salsa. Sarah. Name one thing you do when you love someone.
Protect them.
You protect them.
Yes,
survey says... Hey! Wow. Nice! Wow. Charles, name one thing you do when you love someone.
Regular phone calls.
Regular phone calls. Survey says... Discount answer!
Let's go.
Pamela!
Yes, please?
Name one thing you do when you love someone.
Sacrifice for them.
Sacrifice for them!
Good answer, good answer!
Oh, no. Survey says...
Great, 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 great.
Emmanuel, no pressure, just one strike. Name one thing you do when you love someone.
Provide for them.
Provide for them.
Good answer. Good answer.
Survey says... ANORAH.
Yes, ma.
Two strikes.
Okay.
ANORAH family can steal. This one, eh? The ginger where they get, so this one. If they feel what... Grab them, they will do that. ANORAH, two strikes they can steal. Name one thing you do when you love someone.
Listen to them.
Listen to them.
Good answer, good answer.
She says, listen to them. Survey says... Chugi with her fine smile. You're just making it so easy. Let's just steal this thing. I'm just, you know what? I'm not even really crazy about the money. I just came here to have fun.
If I, yes.
Are you ready to steal?
Yeah, we are.
Deliberated, got your answer?
Yes.
Chugi, this is your chance to steal. I ask you now, name one thing you do when you love someone.
Kiss them.
Kiss them.
Please.
For a chance to steal, she says, kiss them. Survey says... Lawa! Okay, guys, let's reveal number 5. Advice or support. And lastly, number 2. Showcase! 4 rounds over. The score is now 46 points to the ANORAH family. And 289 to the OKPOKAM family. Guys, it is crunch time. And the family with the highest points at the end of this round would play Fast Money for a chance to grab 5 million naira. I still gotta say this, guys. It is still anybody's game. Round 5, it is time to go. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Give me Chani and give me ANORAH. Ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 4 answers are on the board. Mention something that comes in a pair.
Bananas.
Bananas.
Good answer, good answer. Good answer.
Good answer.
She says bananas. Survey says... ANORAH.
Yes, ma'am.
Mention something that comes in a pair.
Shoes.
Shoes.
Good answer!
She says shoes. Survey says...
ANORAH.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
You want to play. Thank you very much, Chani. Sarah.
Yes.
Mention something that comes in a pair.
Twins.
Twins. She says, twins. Survey says.
Hey.
Charles. Mention something that comes in a pair.
Scissors.
Scissors.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
He said a pair of scissors. Survey says... Woo, woo. Charles, don't they give them back to back? He's ready to be a literature teacher. A lyricist. English teacher. Pamela.
Yes, please.
Mention something that comes in a pair.
Socks.
Socks.
Good answer.
Survey says... Emmanuel.
Yes, ma'am.
Anything can happen in this game, oh. Never too jubilant.
I know.
But it's just one strike
that
you have, so no pressure. And still, there's a bit of pressure because right now, let me see. If you clear that board, you guys can win this round and win this game. Okay?
Okay.
Well, one strike. Still no pressure on you yet. Emmanuel.
Yes, ma'am.
Mention something that comes in a pair.
Gloves.
Gloves.
Good answer. Good answer.
For a chance to clear the board and win the game, he says gloves. Survey says. ANORAH.
Yes, ma.
You got two strikes.
Okay.
And you also have a chance to clear the board and win the game.
Okay.
But if you fail it, you see, ANORAH family, if they steal these points, let me look at. If they steal these points, they can win this game.
Mm-hmm.
ANORAH, I ask you now for a chance to clear the board and win the game. Mention something that comes in a pair.
Earrings.
Earrings. Earrings.
Good answer.
Survey says. Empty-handed. What we're going to do is we're going to multiply the points that you had today by 250 naira, which means you'll go home with 11,500 naira. But my sponsors are generous, so we're not going to let you go home with that. We're going to round that figure up to 100,000 naira. Also, you'd be leaving with 3 months' supply of Golden Penny macaroni, courtesy Golden Penny. All right. I want to ask you now, Chiggy, do you have a Momo PSB account?
Yes, I do.
Yes. We're going to put in your number here, and you're going to give us a quick, and we're going to do a quick live transfer so that we can show you how fast Momo PSB transfers. Awesome stuff. So, you're going to be clicking, clicking, clicking. It's processing. And boom, it's gone, guys. Love it. Chuggy, I had fun with you guys, man. It was so interesting with you guys. I wish you guys all the best in everything you do.
Thank you so much.
Give it up for the ANORAH family, guys. And Momo PSB, you guys are fast, seamless, and amazing. Thank you so much. Congratulations once again to the OKPOKAM family. I need the two of you who we play Fast Money to please join me out here. Come on out, come on out, come on out. Guys, hold on tight. Don't go anywhere. When we come back, the OKPOKAM family will be ready to play what? Fast Money. To Family Feud Nigeria. The OKPOKAM family is here and is ready for Fast Money. Okay, Charles, ANORAH is off stage where she cannot see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Now, if you can't think of anything to say, simply say pass. And if you have enough time, we'll come back to it. If you and ANORAH together get 200 points, the lovely OKPOKAM family will be walking away with a total of
5 million naira.
Oh God. Charles, are you ready?
Ready.
Can I have 20 seconds on the clock, please? Charles, the clock will start after I read the first question. Charles, name an event where an artist can be invited to perform.
Wedding.
Name something people do to entertain others.
Pass.
Name something parents force their children to do.
Go to school.
Mention a place students might go after school.
Lesson.
Name a fruit that's green in color.
Apple.
Name something people do to entertain others.
Dancing.
All right, right, Charles, let's see how you did. Charles, we asked you, name an event where an artist can be invited to perform. You said, survey says. We asked you to name something people do to entertain others. You said, survey says. We asked you to name something parents force their children to do. You said, survey says. We asked you to mention a place a student might go after school. You said, survey says. And last but not least, we asked you to name a fruit that's green in color. You said, survey says. Charles. Charles, you got 57 points. Can we clear the board and bring out ANORAH? Thank you very much, Charles. ANORAH.
Yes, ma.
Charles scored 57 points.
Okay.
So right now you need 143 points to win.
Okay.
I'm going to ask you the same five questions that I asked Charles. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'll ask you to try again and you'll give me another answer.
Okay.
We know that it's tougher this time, so what we're going to do is we're going to give you 25 seconds. ANORAH, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right. Let's remind everyone of Charles's answers. And can we have 25 seconds on the clock, please? ANORAH,
yes,
the clock will start after I read the first question. Name an event where an artist can be invited to perform.
A party, a birthday.
Name something people do to entertain others.
Food, festivities.
Name something parents force their children to do.
Go to school.
Try again.
Learn a trade.
Mention a place a student might go after school.
A friend's house.
Name a fruit that's green in color.
Mango.
All right, ANORAH, let's see how you did. ANORAH, name an event where an artist can be invited to perform. You said, survey says, wedding party was the top answer. We asked you to name something people do to entertain others. You said, survey says, that was the top answer. We asked you to name something parents force their children to do. You said, survey says, read. Read was the top answer with 27 points. We asked you, mention a place a student might go after school. You said, survey says, home. Home or hostel was the top answer with 26 points. And last but not least, we asked you to name a fruit that's green in color. You said, survey says, pawpaw. Pawpaw was the top answer with 24 points. So sorry, their points did not add up to 200, but they will still get 500 naira for every point that they have accumulated here on the show, making it a total of 348,500 naira. But they're not leaving with that. They're going to be leaving with a total of 400,000 naira. And also 6 months supply of Golden Penny macaroni. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. Wherever you are watching, at home, at work, simply text DFF to 205 for a chance to win some cool, cool cash on the mobile gameplay. 30 daily winners will get 5,000 naira, and one lucky player gets 1 million naira every quarter. Don't forget, guys, to better your chances of winning, you gotta play over and over and over again. That's our show for today, guys. It was fun-packed, back-to-back. You know how we do our thing here. I want to say special thanks to our generous lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, brand sponsor Golden Penny Foods, media partners 88.5 UFM, and of course, Ultima Studios, the best to ever do it. My name is Bisola Ayola, and until next time, Ojaboro! Bye! I love you!